South Korea is set to become the first in the world to launch the 5G wireless network. Ahead of this landmark occasion, various telecom companies are showing what our everyday lives could look like in 5G. Soo-young provides a glimpse of high-tech conveniences to come.
Meet the world's first 5G robot barista. With South Korea set to become the first country in the world to launch the next-generation 5G network, major telecom firms are unveiling new services and gadgets that could soon become a part of daily life. Powered by 5G signals 20 times faster than LTE, it doesn't take long for the robot barista to take and make your order. The robot, launched by KT Corporation, recognizes customers using voice recognition and KT's AI assistant GIGA Genie. It promptly serves espresso drinks and even gives you a wave along with your order. An upgraded version at the Mobile World Congress last month served up 47 types of beverage. The company plans to improve facial recognition and AI technology to provide more customized services.
Robot baristas require cables of very stable networks, and this puts a lot of restrictions in terms of the robot's mobility. But connecting the robot to 5G enables steady connections, allowing mobility as well as the ability to take orders, CCTV features, and even stock management. This could be applied to other unmanned devices as well.
But experiencing life in 5G speed won't necessarily require stepping outside your home. From turning off the lights and switching on the AC, to ordering food from the grocery store, smart home functions and gadgets are also being optimized to run on 5G, based on AI speakers which are becoming more common with over 3 million units sold across the country last year. Meanwhile, virtual and augmented reality content will become even more realistic.
5G allows ultra-high speed and ultra-low latency transmissions, which means our unique VR and AR contents for watching professional baseball and golf games, as well as K-pop performances, will be upgraded from HD to 4K quality. Users can zoom in on gestures and facial expressions in real time.
South Korea's three major networks plan to simultaneously launch 5G for consumers in the coming weeks. Experts say by 2020, most Koreans will enjoy the super-fast connectivity in their daily lives. Soo-young, Arirang News.